Yeah, look at that. That looks good.
I
get like,
good to get some good video out there tonight.
Yeah, for sure, man. I got some GoPro of the sweet Mad Dog trophy. Y'all see this? This thing's amazing. I love it. No, that was great. I just tried to hold on some insides. Johnny gave me some advice after the heat. Was just trying to make it hard to pass and just trying to get all over the place because it's really hard to do out here when you're in the tower. But man, I can't thank Kirk over at KRX Motorsports enough. He rebuilt this thing up last night. We got it running. I just broke it in, I guess. Cycle Shack North, JM Racing, CD Showy, Answer, all the guys out there. I mean, I can't thank everybody enough. Everybody putting this race together is so much fun. What a great experience, and just can't thank everybody enough.
Awesome. Well, congratulations on your third place finish.